with Overload Generation ahead of their Christmas light switch on performance. How are you feeling ahead of the performance?
Yeah, we're really looking forward to it. Like, we've done a couple this year, but I think this is the most Christmassy one we've been to, so we're really looking forward
to it. It's like the markets outside and everything.
Yeah, we want to get out there.
It's a great little setup. Really
and
great.
Also, there's girls that have been out there from like 11 o'clock in the morning, so it's insane. So
we love you.
Can't wait to meet them all. Yeah. So,